السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. I am from United Public School. Welcome to English subject from 7th class.
Student, in previous video we complete first unit A reading and B reading. Okay? Today we will go through the C reading. Name of the C reading is The New Blue Dress. See, open your textbook page number 19. In that page number 19. In that we have C reading. First unit C reading The New Blue Dress. Before going to the topic, see here. Before going to the topic, why the name The New Blue Dress? It may be pink dress. It may be any color. Blue. It may be red color dress. It may be white color. Why the name given The New Blue Dress? When I started thinking about why the name of the topic given The New Blue Dress, these revolutionary changes the life of the people, which is closely related to the new blue dress. Okay, I think someone got this new blue dress as a gift that may changes the people life. So who will give this blue dress, to whom given this blue dress, we see in the lesson. Okay, when spring came to the city of Cleveland in 1909, it did not change Gate Avenue. People who live on the pretty street near Gate Avenue were making gardens and painting their house, but Gate Avenue continued to look dirty and ugly. Gate Avenue was a short street, but it is seemed longer because it was so ugly. Most of the families who lived there had very little money. They never expected to have any more. So they're talking about the seasonal changes. Okay, spring arrived to that place, Cleveland, in 1909. The story is from the year 1909. This happened during the year. Usually Cleveland is from western country, so they have festival based as seasonal. During the festival we wash our rooms, and we wash our houses also in our festival. Yes or no? Yes. 1 or 2 days before our festival arrive, we can wash our rooms, we paint our houses also. Okay, the Gate Avenue is the name of the place or short street. There is no changes in the Gate Avenue. So in the lifestyle of the people, they are as usually seasonal came or seasonal arrive, seasonal came or went out, another seasonal will arrive. Still there is no changes. There is no cleaning process in the Gate Avenue. Their houses had not been painted for many years, and they did not even have running water. The street itself was ugly too. There was no pavement, there was no street light, and the railroad at the end of the Gate Avenue added noise and dirt. So what happened? Those places which are around the South Gate Avenue, they started decorating their houses, clean houses, but the Gate Avenue is dirty and ugly. Why there is dirty? Because it was no proper roads are there, no proper facilities are there in the Gate Avenue. Proper lights is not there, running water supply is not there. So why? Because they are financially poor. Many people are live in the Gate Avenue, they are very poor. That's why their surroundings are ugly. Okay, dirty or ugly. So now see, the other girl in the school near Gate Avenue wore new and pretty clothes that spring, but the little girl from Gate Avenue still wore the dirty dress that she had worn all winter. Probably that was the only dress she worn. So what happened? See here. The other girl in our school, see here, look at this picture. Here there is a students are there, here there is a teacher is there. So all these students will come from here and there, no? So someone come from near the house, someone came the out the local, some student will come local, some student will come other places. So the one girl will come to the school. There is a Gate Avenue. In Gate Avenue, how the people are there? There is an ugly, there is a dirty. They will never wash their hand. They never wash their faces also. They did not comb their hair. So in this school one girl is there. This girl is from Gate Avenue. So how this girl will come, we can see here. The other girl in the school near Gate Avenue wore new and pretty cloth that spring, but the little girl from Gate Avenue still wore the dirty dress. Some students are wearing the new dresses. So where the girl in new Gate Avenue still wore the dirty cloth. She never cleaned her cloth. She wore dirty. Where the winter will be come, they wear dirty cloth. The summer will come, they wear dirty cloth only. So they did not wash their cloth. Okay. So why they did not wash their cloth, we can see in this passage. Okay. Her teacher was very unhappy. The little girl was so nice. She was always work hard in the school. So her teacher was very unhappy. Why? Because all the students are wearing neat cloth, no? So this girl, only one girl are wearing the dirty cloth. That's why the teacher was unhappy. So the little girl was so nice. This girl was so nice here. But her wearing cloth are dirty. She was always work hard. So this Gate Avenue girl who are coming to school, he was work hard, but in the school, but she wear dirty cloth. She was always friendly and polite. So see, this girl was very friendly to all friends and polite, but her face was dirty and her hair was untidy. But anyone could see that she was pretty under the dirt. So her face was dirty and her hair was untidy. She did not comb her hair also. So anyone could not see that he was pretty under the dirty. She was very pretty, but she did not face the cloth, face her face, no? He did not wash her face. He did not comb her hair. That's why he became the dirty. So she was pretty under the dirty. One day the teacher said, "Won't you wash your face before you come to school tomorrow morning? Please do that just for me." So one day what happened? The teacher decided. So teacher tell to the student that you have to face. You have to wash your face before you come to the school tomorrow. Please do it for just for me. So teacher said to the student. And the next day what happened? See, the next morning the child pretty face was clean and her hair tidy before the little girl went home. That afternoon the teacher said, "Now dear, please ask your mother to wash your dress." So next morning what happened here? The little pretty face was clean. Why? Because her teacher told the little girl that you have to wash your face just for me. He said, teacher said to the student. So on next day, she washed her face and her hair also, he combed the hair. Before the little girl went home that afternoon, the teacher said, "No dear, please ask your mother to wash your dress." So next day, what the teacher said to the little girl? Dear student, you have to ask your mother. You have to ask your mother that you have to wash your dress also. So what happened? See next. But the girl continued to wear the same dirty dress. Her mother is probably not interested in her. What happened? On next day, teacher told, no, she wear same dirty dress also. So what happened? But the girl continued to wear the dirty dress. Her mother is probably not interested in that. To wash the cloth, he did not interested. Who does not interested? The little girl mother was not interested. The teacher thought, so he bought a bright blue dress. So teacher thought that he bought a new blue dress. Bought means purchased a new blue dress and gave to the little girl. The teacher gave to this girl a new blue dress. Okay. The child took the gift eagerly and rushed home. So this child take the gift and eagerly rush to the home. In that we complete our half part. The remaining part we will discuss in next class. Okay. Today's your assignment. See question number 1. What kind of street was Gate Avenue at the beginning of the story and what happened at the end? Now see the second question. Why do you think the teacher gave the blue dress to the little girl. So copy these two questions in your English notebook and send the answer in our group. Thank you.